everyone. Welcome to the Mandarin Oriental Singapore. Just arrived in our room, or my room. It's my first trip without Matt, so very, very strange sensation. This place is huge. I've got plenty of storage and packing space. Was upgraded to a king-size room, so that's always a nice thing to hear when you've had a 13-hour flight. All the usuals, big TV, lovely comfy bed, writing space, might come in handy, and a lovely view. I don't know, it feels nice to be back in Asia. I went to New York recently, or maybe last year, and it didn't feel as excited about it. Asia's where it's at, for sure. And I love this bathroom. It has these cute sliding doors with a mirror. Very handy. I love the 3D sculpture right above the bog. Fancy, fancy. Also, a tub and a shower cubicle, so I have a choice. I might alternate every day. I'm here for 4 days. Quite a jam-packed schedule. But I'm looking forward to finally unpacking and getting a bit more comfortable. See you guys soon.